लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो। अब मिनी प्रोजेक्ट इज वेंडिंग मशीन। वी आर चैतन्य कुलकर्णी, जय पाटिल एंड प्रीतम कोंडेकर। प्रॉब्लम स्टेटमेंट: टू डिजाइन एन आर्डुइनो बेस्ड सिस्टम विच कैन वर्क एज वेंडिंग मशीन एंड कैन सर्व सॉफ्ट ड्रिंक्स एज पर द कस्टमर्स रिक्वायरमेंट। वॉट इज वेंडिंग मशीन? इट इज नथिंग बट एन ऑटोमेटेड सिस्टम विच कैन सर्व द रिक्वायर्ड प्रोडक्ट्स एज पर द कस्टमर्स रिक्वायरमेंट। एडवांटेजेस: 24/7 सर्विस, इंस्टेंटेनियस डिलीवरी, इट इज वेरी रिलायबल, लो वेस्टेज एंड इट इज वेरी कन्वीनियंट टू यूज। डिसएडवांटेजेस: द सिक्योरिटी प्रॉब्लम्स ऑकर्स, इट हैज इंस्टॉलेशन कॉस्ट ऑन द हायर साइड एंड इट डजंट प्रोवाइड एनी सिग्निफिकेंट फीडबैक सिस्टम। टाइप्स: कॉफी मशीन, सॉफ्ट ड्रिंक मशीन्स, स्नैक्स, स्टेशनरी मटेरियल्स एंड न्यूली इम्प्लीमेंटेड रेलवे टिकट बुकिंग्स। कंपोनेंट्स: The first and the main part of our system is solenoid valve. It works on a simple principle. When we apply voltage across the solenoid valve, the piston here moves in the upward direction. With that upward motion, the water on the pressurized sides moves to the less pressure side. This is how we control the liquid flow. ATmega 328P. This is microcontroller and this is the brain of the system. It controls all the inputs, outputs and all other components of the system. 16x2 LCD. We are using this LCD to display the instructions to the customer. IR sensor. We need to keep the cup in the drink box before the flow of the liquid. In the other case, it would damage the drink box. For that detection, we are using IR sensor. It has two LEDs, one as transmitter and other one is receiver. When we give the supply, the transmitter will start sending the IR signals in the forward direction. When we keep an obstacle in the forward direction, the rays will be reflected back and receiver will receive those signals. After receiver receives the signal, the object has been detected. EM18. It is an RFID scanner. The user needs to check his validity through the IR ID cards. He needs to show it to the EM18 reader module. Design. RFID. Firstly, user needs to show his RFID card to the system. Then ATmega will display the message on LCD. Then user needs to place the cup in the drink box, which will be detected by IR sensor. User needs to choose his drink A, B or C and accordingly the solenoid valve will be open and the drink will fail in the drink box. So let's move towards handling. These are the diagrams from Google Sketch. This is our front panel. Here we are having a character type LCD, then EM18 module, three buttons to select drinks and the drink box. The LCD will display the instructions to the customer. Along with that, the three buttons will be used to select the drink, then drink box to take the drink, EM18 module to show the card, and the top layer. Top layer is used to fill the drinks. We can remove this top layer and we can fill the tanks. The three tanks can be filled by removing the top layer and then by removing the lids at the top. So let's move towards working now. So here is our demonstration. So firstly, we are putting the message "Welcome to Electro Refresh" and then show the card. So here user is showing its card to the EM18 module. And when it is detected successfully, we are displaying the message, "Please keep the cup in the drink box." So it has been detected by IR module. So here, instead of cup, we are using hand to show the demonstration. Now the cup has been detected and here we are displaying the "Please select A, B or C," that is A, B, C drinks. Now after selection of first drink, we are displaying the message, "Please wait," and then till that period the solenoid valve will get open and the drink will fail in the cup. So this is how the model will work. So this is it from our video. Thank you.